Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. You already know who it is. It's your girl, the Scratch Off Goddess. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and to share this video with everyone. Alrighty, you guys, I am back with another mukbang. This time, tonight, you guys, I am eating Red Lobster. I have my Bar Harbor pasta. Okay, you guys, it comes with the pasta, the mussels, shrimp, scallops, lobster tail, tomatoes, and the pasta, of course. Drenched in a little white wine. And also the biscuits. Woo! Salvating, you guys. And a Caesar salad and a side of butter, of course. Heavenly Father, I come to you as blessed and humble as I possibly can. Thank you for allowing me to be able to afford this meal. In your name I pray. Amen. Oof. As you guys can see, I already bit off a biscuit. I ain't gonna lie. Wow. Oh, you guys. Woo! Also, I had to cook me a piece of king crab, of course. Thumbnail, right? Let me see. Ooh. Uh-oh. Making a mess. Yeah, that was no good. She squirted. Like, did you guys see that? What in the world? Ouch, I ain't doing that. I ain't, that's gonna have to wait. That's gonna have to wait. Hey, stop it. Ooh. Jada, Chanel, stop. My lobster tail. You know what? Actually, I want a bite of this delicious Caesar salad made by yours truly, Scratch Off Goddess, babe. Wow. Wow. Woo! Wow, you guys. Wow. Wow. This lobster right here is definitely definitely the real deal. Wow. Wow. Jade is looking at me because she don't want to get in trouble for her daughters. She's sitting there looking at me like, girl, don't call my name again. That's them, not me. Wow. Wow. This is crazy, you guys. So freaking good. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Wait. Wow. Yeah, get them. They're making way too much noise. Separate them now. Nope, separate them. Separate them. Excuse moi. All right, King Crab. Nope, I want Birkin and BJ separated as well. So put lock one of them up. Please try my video. Wow. In the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
Wow. Excuse me, why? Wow. You guys, I wonder if they like kind of like pull these off the shell because they come out effortlessly. Kind of so small though. 1, 2, 3. Shouldn't it be like 4 of them though? Because if you're cutting the lobster in half, that means you're supposed to get 4. You know what I'm saying? 2 lobster tails, you're cutting them in half. Should be 4 pieces. I only have 3. I don't remember. I haven't had this meal in a while. Is it worth $40? Maybe. I got it. Excuse moi. Let it soak in some butter. Oh, hot second. It's getting a little cold. Cheers. Mm.
How many of you guys out there eat your pasta with a fork and a spoon? Chop down in the comments below. I enjoy being a little messy at times. Sometimes I like to be a little elegant. So I would use a spoon depending on what clothes I have on and my location. It's definitely juicy, you guys. You guys, it's nighty night time. Night night. Ooh, the 2-for-1 special. Got a mussel and a scallop. Excuse moi. Wow. Excited. I'm so chill now, you guys. I'm about to I don't know, wrap some gifts from Santa Claus and
so messy.
Wrap gifts or get in the shower, go to bed. What do you guys think I should do? Alrighty, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, bye!